If you want to smoke Z or connector from B, you go on this place. And aim your crosshair to this place here. Shift, run and throw. If you want to smoke the first two trains, you go to this place again. Place your crosshair like this. And you see the window here. Then you go down to this place and just throw. If you want to smoke back green train, you go to this point. And you aim your crosshair like this here on this box. And just run and jump through when you hit the line. You go on this place and you aim your crosshair like this and go a little bit down and a little bit to left and then just jump through. This smoke is for deep mid smoke. The next smoke is for Ivy, you go on this line here. And make sure the windows are broken. When you see this T, you go up with your crosshair like this and go a little bit upper and just throw it. Next move is for Ivy left side, you go on this point and your crosshair like this and you run and throw it when your character hits this point here. The next smoke is for Z or connector, you jump on this box, go to this place and just aim your crosshair like this. Left side bomb train, you go up to this point again, you aim your crosshair on this middle of a circle. And aim your crosshair like this and just throw. If you want to smoke all off, you go to this line and aim your crosshair on the end of the building here and just throw. We start on this corner, you go here and just aim your crosshair like this and just throw. The smoke ends here, sandwich. The next smoke is for upper B. You go on this place here and you place your crosshair between these two, between the door and this upper thing and go to the right a little bit, then just throw.